explain what Panda Game is?
No.
Panda Game is a game of football in which Ottawa always loses. Sucks.
That was pessimistic.
That was perfect.
Pretty accurate. Yeah,
best description possible.
Okay, so here's the real reason why it's called Panda Game. Back in 1955, when it all started, Carleton versus Ottawa, a stuffed panda was donated as the trophy for the winner of the game. The tradition went on until about 1998-1999, I forget the year, when Carleton's football program unfortunately shut down, ending the game indefinitely. In 2013, their football team came back, the tradition started again, and we have a Panda Game. Fitting.
Look at the rainbow!
A rainbow and a win. Is it? Oh my god, it is.
Contrary to what Colleen and Mackenzie said before, we won this year, surprisingly. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just excited. That was wicked. Great game.
Peace of mind.